anybody, I'm alpacapatrol, and this is XCOM Enemy Within. That's right, I'm back with another episode of XCOM Enemy Within. I just watched a movie, like literally moments ago. It was called Devil's Pass, and it was kind of interesting. It was like one of those found footage movies, so...
Now that we are in control of the Hypercourt Beacon, the real question is, what is it going to tell us? Perhaps we should try scanning for UFO activity in the meantime.
Yes, that's a good point. Anyway, so yeah, it was like a found footage movie, which, found footage, not a big fan of found footage. Found footage, in case you didn't know, is like when they have it like, oh, this is like a true story, that's why we have we're using actually a fucking camcorder to record the whole thing. It was kind of annoying, but it was done pretty well in this movie, so, you know, I can appreciate that. What else, what were we looking for? We were trying to build something, and I don't remember what. Gosh, what is it that we were trying to do? This is the problem with not recording immediately after the last recording. But some I like, you know, hearing your guys' thoughts on things. So, a lot of times I don't do it. Anyway, so we have in the Psy Labs, we got still 10 full days. We have Meld now, right. So we can visit the Gene Lab if we want and upgrade. Let's see, like, what can you do? No. Can I, like, look through soldiers this way? That's kind of lame that you can't. Bear Grylls, he's got the thing. Jingle Janglia, you know, she could stand to get one of those, which I guess wouldn't be so bad. And so could, Indiana Jones. Also known as Roadblock. And the question is, do I really want to do it? I don't know. Hey, it's not that expensive as far as Meld is concerned. But... let's see, because we could get another mech dude, which, you know, is not the worst idea. Like, does it cost money to augment, say, like, let's augment that person. Yeah, it costs 10 meld. Okay, and how much does it cost to build a mech? Build upgrade mech, here we go. Okay, so we could build new mech, and does it cost, it probably costs more to get all these things, if I had to guess. Right? Like, it would probably cost, and we have, we'd probably have enough to get just the level 1 mech, which isn't good enough, I don't think. So we might as well just do the gene upgrades, honestly, right now. I think that's fine. Let's do the gene upgrades. Let's get some genes. You know, we could use the rest of the meld that we get to upgrade other people. However, I don't want to put Jingle Janglia in the thing, because, you know, we need her... for this next mission. Do we have no other heavies, really, besides Indiana Jones? You're kidding. Okay, so we need these guys for the next mission, unfortunately. We can't put them in the gene lab, and we can't really do the mech thing. But the question is, does the mech... I don't know if the mech actually... Okay, so let's test this. I'm gonna test this, guys, and if we... You know, if we screw up, then I'll just reload, and I'm sorry that I have to do this on video. I actually didn't know that this is a thing. But let's see. So building and upgrading mechs. So say we build a mech, right, and we give it... we could give it the flamethrower, which, you know, not the worst idea, because... might as well, actually. Okay, mech online. And, yeah, see, it's a mech 1 warden, and we need 60 to upgrade it. Okay. So you need, like, a lot of stuff. A lot of meld juices. In order to upgrade the mech. So, we'll probably stick to the old, innie outie gene modification thing, is what we're gonna go for. And then, we have a covert operation in 2 days, so I just want people on the mission. There we go, send extraction squad, here we go. Ready to do it. Launch mission. Okay, we have Guy Fieri, which is great. We have Bear Grylls, which is equally great. Lara Croft, and Terry Crews, which... Firstly, let's give you the carapace armor, buddy, and let's give you this light plasma rifle, and let's give you... we could give him plasma, let's give him this. Okay, because I'm just not going to have Terry Crews on the mission. Although, that makes me wonder... she's gene-modded out already anyway, so that's good. Alright, so let's get Terry Crews off of there. We have, Jingle Janglia here. We have Roadblock Indiana Jones. And, we need a, shiv. We need a shiv. Now, the question is, we can't get the flying hover shiv, which is unfortunate. But we can get the cover shiv, which, I guess will be pretty good. We have 2 med kits. We have, like, 4 med kits available. You know what we could do is we could actually swap out this arc thrower for, alien grenades. which I think is fine. Yeah, I think that's fine. We'll swap it out for alien grenades because, I don't know, or at least an alien grenade, because we don't need the arc thrower right now on this mission. And I guess we're good to go? As long as you are not wearing... Oh, she's wearing ghost armor, yeah. Okay, yeah, we're looking pretty good. Yeah, see? Okay, we have more Titan armor. Someone said not to invest in ghost armor. Other people said totally invest in ghost armor. I don't know, I already have ghost armor, so that's the thing. Apparently it does give you 3 more movement spaces, which is great. That's fantastic. I am really kind of kicking myself in the ass for upgrading Lara Croft with Flush. However, it is a really good combo with the Sentinel module, so I don't know. We'll see.
We detected an Exalt cell based in Canada. It looks like our operative will need assistance in securing the enemy data.
Yes, indeed, it does look like that, Mr. Bradford. Also known as Captain Bradford. I actually don't know. What is he? What's his title? Is he Captain? Is he Commander? I guess he's Commander. No, I'm the Commander. So who's that guy? Who's Bradford?
Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO.
Oh, damn.
The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position. But if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost.
Mm-hmm.
New objective received.
Okay. Where's Rihanna, out of curiosity? Rihanna. Oh, someone else was saying, like, hey, why didn't I get her outfitted with a plasma pistol? We didn't have one. I didn't want to... I don't think I had enough parts to build it, really. So that's the main issue, is we don't have any plasma pistols ready to go. If we did, then I totally would have given her a plasma pistol. But maybe we do have it, and I'm just an idiot. It's entirely possible. I honestly wouldn't put it past myself. Let's see what we got. The Shiv. Where can you go? Alright, fine. We'll get the Shiv in there. Because the Shiv pretty much moves. Oh, no! We blocked Rihanna, didn't we? No, can I get to Rihanna, please? Oh. Dang it. I was trying to get to Rihanna as quickly as possible. We couldn't tap through. I knew I blocked somebody. Alright, that's fine. It's not the biggest deal in the world. We'll just get everybody dashed up, pretty much. Towards where we need to go. No! Alright, well, it's not the biggest deal in the world that he's out of cover. I don't think aliens or Exalt should be in they shouldn't be ready to blast anybody, is basically what I'm getting at here. Alright, and then I guess we can go ahead and overwatch with opportunist Rihanna. Rihanna's got it. She's an opportunist, you know? Hey, can I really... say otherwise? Alright, so let's get over here. Which is cover, and I don't wanna... Oh, Dinglebangus. Alright, we have Exalts. Exalts engaged, friends. Exalts engaged. 58%, 65%, 45%. Those aren't very good odds. I don't like them. I don't like them one bit. However, what we could do... is we can get Guy Fieri moved up over here.
Let's get started.
Oh, good. Good, he angered those other Exalt. Excellent. Alright, well, I think I know what I'm gonna do now. I think what I'm going to do... Where's Jingle Janglia? How big is the ghost grenade? Oh, not that big. Not that big. But we can get 3 of them. How many shots does... Oh my god, you have 4? A 5, actually. Yay. Okay, well, we have a 70% chance to hit this fucker. And we have a chance to do all of the damage to him. Which would be good. We can also remote mine. What does this guy do? You got... Oh, my dear God. 65, 54... Oh, dear Jesus. Oh, boy. Okay, I think we gotta do the ghost grenade. And then we gotta dash everybody into position and then take the shots that we can get. I think that's a good idea. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we're gonna try it here. Everybody, you gonna get the ghost. Ghost mode. Alright, now, everybody's gotta get into position to a position that is going to be adequate for defense. Like Lara Croft can move over there. Bear Grylls, you can get over, I don't know, here, I guess. Get him. I'll get him. I don't know if he has vision there. He might not, but that's okay for right now. You can get over here, buddy. You have a shot, really? 48% chance to hit. Well, that's not very good. Let's get her up to high cover over here. Okay, and she's got 48 to hit, right. Okay, so now the question is, do we take this shot? I think we do, because it could kill one of them. Yeah, I think we take it. Yeah, okay, good, good. Guy Fieri's got the one, and the cover's gone, too, for the other fucker. So maybe we get a better shot with the shiv. Let's find out. Shiv, 55, 65, 54, 65, 45. Okay, none of those are very good. So the question is, do we suppress or do we fire? I think we suppress because... The question is, who do we suppress? I think we suppress that guy. The reason that I'm doing this suppression is I'm not going to get a kill, and I would rather that guy not have good vision and potentially get an Overwatch shot blasted on him. So we'll see what happens. I don't know if it's going to work out as I hope. Alright, we're going to get a no, he's going to dash. Okay, that's good news. That is good news, bears. Out of all the bears, it's good news. He's going to shoot? No, he's going to keep moving. Move around on the inside. Okay, he's going to shoot. I shot the shiv, but I did not shoot the shiv. Alright, come on. Oh, double Overwatch. There's one damage with it. Good work, Rihanna. I don't know why the shiv didn't... Oh, because I guess he got shot. Ugh. Oh, no, that's a grenade. No, it's a smoke grenade. Okay, thank God. Well, I mean, it is technically a grenade. I'm not wrong, so fuck you for saying that I was. But yeah, it's a... Okay, so there are two dudes back here.
Closing on strike one, Commander.
Good, some more Exalt. Weren't enough as it was, evidently. Alright. Okay, so there's three more over there, but I guess that's not terribly surprising. Shiv has a shot on this guy, and he could probably move out. What do you have? 99% chance to hit. Why do you have that? No, you don't have any damage on you. Okay, 99% chance to hit, and a... Oh, but she does have the double blast, too. Oh, no, that's running gun. Never mind. But she does have 99% chance to hit with a 50% chance to crit and does enough damage to kill. I think we take it. Let's see. And... Oh, yeah. Oh, and Major Croft has earned a promotion. She is now Colonel Croft. That is fantastic. Okay, and we're gonna get the shiv over here. Oh, Overwatch. Okay, he missed. That's good. Why is that an electric shot? That's kind of weird. I don't know what the deal is with that. And also airline food. I mean, seriously. Alright, we have another shot. The question is, can I take the shot with Indiana Jones? Indiana Jones, 49% chance to hit and 19. Both of those excellent chances to hit. Alright, I think we just take the shot with the shiv and see if we can kill. If we can't kill, then, you know, we'll try to get it with Bill, or not Bill Butt, but what's his face? Stinkmaster Prime, also known as Roadblock. He's got a 19% chance to hit, which is really not very good. Now we could shred him. We would be able to shred him. Or just fire the rocket, which, you know, is also, conversely, another good idea. However, it wouldn't kill. It would get close to killing, but it wouldn't kill, unfortunately. And you do have a shot on this guy, but it's 25. I wish there was a way to dissipate. Like, dissipate the smoke. That would be nice. Alright, here's what we do. I'm gonna go ahead and drop this battle scanner. I'm gonna drop it, like, here. Yeah, like, here. The reason I'm doing that is I want to know where these guys are.
Big Brother is online.
And, if we can find out where those dudes are... Huh, we can't see them, oddly. Figured the battle scanner would show the guys back here, but maybe, you have to throw it where there's vision. Like, maybe it can't see through walls, which kind of sucks, actually. Alright, what do you have? 30% chance to hit. Okay, nothing is really very good here. So how about we cover our rear with the proximity mine. Probably should have fired first, to be honest with you. That's okay. Not the biggest of deals. And, we can suppress this dude, and I guess that's fine. Let's suppress him. And then, get the... Oh, shit! Jingle Jangly is back there. God damn, I actually didn't realize that. We gotta get her inside. She has got to get inside, because that is dangerous business. And you can just go ahead and overwatch. Alright, here we go. Exalts are coming, I'm sure. Looks like they're gonna come over that way. The proximity mine is just fantastic for our work. Which is also known as the Lord's work. Also, I'm sorry, one second, there's gonna be no sound. I have to just check something. Okay, no, we're mostly good. I'm sorry, it's just there's things happening. Oh, that car exploded for some reason. It's interesting. Alright, well, so now we have all the shots in the world. 10%? Why? Why is this 10%? Low cover, hunkered, smoke coverage, dense smoke. He doesn't have smoke coverage! Okay, so that's probably just a glitch then, unfortunately. Which is a total fucking bummer, man. Okay, so we have a flank on this guy. Yeah, look at that. 100% chance to crit, too. But she just became a colonel, so... Really, I don't want to do that. Now, what I could do is I could get Indy up here, which I think I'm going to do. Oh, the Overwatch. Okay, you should be fine, Indy. This guy missed once already. And... He missed. Good. Missed twice. Fuck it. I mean, suck it, Exalt Sniper. Suckle on my balls. Oh, come on. We found more. Okay, here we go. We have the... Only a 79% chance hit. That's fine. It does enough. Oh, it's not even enough. With the 60% crit, he should be able to get it. If he can do it. Oh my god, he missed the 70 fucking 9. Alright, fine, Lara Croft. You kill this fucking guy. Yeah. Because Indiana Jones can't fucking shoot a thing to save his life. Honestly, I should probably just get another proximity mine moved out. Oh, we could take the shot. It's only 10%. Yeah, I don't think there's any reason to not drop this proximity mine where it is.
Placing proximity mine.
We could have fired with the 10% chance to hit. What do you have? 1% chance to hit again on that guy. Man, these guys, they cannot hit anybody. You have a better chance here? Nope, 1%. Low cover, it's the smoke stuff that's giving us the trouble. Let's suppress this guy again. It costs a lot of ammo, but, you know, it's still probably worth it. Jingle Janglia, you can overwatch, and you have a shot, and it's 1% as well. We could get over here. Yeah, let's get over here. Oh, there's another overwatch? Jesus. Alright, well, Shiv took some damage. Probably. If I had to guess. Nope, Shiv didn't get hit again. These Exalt snipers are awful at shooting things. They do a very poor job. Alright. You have a 13% chance to hit now. That's good. I'm just going for Overwatch. The reason I'm doing the Overwatch thing is... Ooh! Oh, man. She has the squad side shot, but... Unfortunately, that is not enough. Because she needs a rifle in order to use it, so... That's a thing. Uh-oh. He's gonna shoot. Yeah, of course, they hit Indiana Jones. It's unfortunate. Okay, they missed that time. That's good news. And... Yeah, he shouldn't be able to fire. Oh, no, he can fire. God damn it. Alright. Missed again! Excellent. Alright, Indy.
Fresh Exalt forces near Strike One's position, Commander.
This is a little bit of a tough one, actually. It's not working out super well for us. We could get Rihanna to go disrupt their firearms, but, you know. Okay, so there's four that are going to be flanking behind us, which means we have to probably deal with these dudes. I'm trying to be, like, really greedy and take kills, which I guess I don't really have to do. I'm really trying to get kills on these guys. Oh, man. But let's get, okay, so there's a lot of things that we can do. 70% chance to hit, and a 70% chance to hit. Both of those are good. I should probably go for the far one and see if Guy Fieri's got it. Nope, 70's not enough, evidently. 70 is not enough, but luckily Guy Fieri can fire again, so take another 70% chance. Okay, good. He killed him on the second 70% chance to hit, so that's good, at least, I suppose. Bear Grylls, 65% chance to hit. All right, let's see if we can do it. We probably should take the shot with Indiana Jones first. Oh, but we can take it with Indiana Jones now. Indy, do you got this? 59. Come on, buddy. Actually, you know what? Let's not even... Let's take the possibility of failure out of the equation. How about that? How about we take the possibility of failure out of the equation? Let's get a free kill on Indiana Jones. Goodbye, loser! That's pretty cool that it gave me that cool cutscene for that. Man, the frame rate in the video tanked. I don't know what's going on here, guys. I'm very sorry about this. I wish I could do something more to stop it, but I don't know. Sometimes this evidently is happening. We're not overheating, and I guess the more I talk about it, the more obvious it becomes, and I'm sorry, but, you know, lots, basically, is all I can tell you. Lara Croft. Yay. She must have a shot here, right? Okay, she does. Good. And it's a 55. Am I overheating? No. Oh, I am actually overheating. Fuck, man. That's probably what's happening here. God damn it. Okay. And now you should get over here.
That's affirmative.
Because you need to overwatch. And you need to overwatch. And... oh, Shiv repaired, so that's good. And here comes these other fuckers. I hope that doesn't blow her cover. That'd be shitty. What? Oh, the car exploded. Alright, that makes sense. Is this thing even on? Yeah, it is. Alright, well, Exalt dudes are over here, so I guess I might as well go say hello. I don't really want to get in range of the thing. We should probably go around the other side. Yeah, let's go around the other side. Lara Croft, you could get right up in their business, probably, right? She doesn't see anything there, so that's a little bit interesting. Shiv can move up, however, if I can just get to it. There we go. Fantastic. Yeah, fuck it. I'll just move it out. I don't really care. If it takes damage, if it dies, it dies. You know, it's like 15 bucks to build a new one. So, whatever. Okay, there they are. I was wondering where they were. There's an Overwatch shot. But it missed, so that's good news. That is good news, I gotta say. That is good gosh darn news. Okay, yes, I know. Can I have control of the camera, please? Thank you. Okay, Rihanna, she can move to a location that'll maybe get her a shot. Whoa, Bear Grylls has a shot. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, wait a second. Hold on a second. What the butts? Oh, there are two dudes over here. Holy shitballs. All right, well, we can do 5 damage to these b-holes. Yeah, you know what? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, let's do 5 damage to their beeholes. Damn, I actually didn't realize that these guys were right up in our grill. Alien grenade! What?! Takes a reaction shot?! How?! I was throwing a grenade! He must have that one perk that, that we could have gotten, but we didn't get. Alright, there's the 5 damage, which is good. My balls are Azza! What does that mean? Please give me the tab. There you go. Okay. Now you can come over here, buddy. And... oh, there's an Overwatch. Please don't get killed. Yeah, alright. Well, now he's kind of fucked. Or no, just at least in a bad place. Okay, that's fine, though. We'll try to get a kill here. 100% or 100%. Nah, they're both up to 7 damage. That's the insured kill, so let's get that one. Yeah, we only did 6 damage, which actually would have been enough, but that's fine. Guy Fieri, on the other hand, he could come over here. Right, is there no one else that we could take the kill on? Jingle's not really in a place. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Well, yeah, that's fine. Let's go over here. Let's kinetic strike this dude. Are you- what?! How many reaction shots does he have?! Do they have unlimited reaction shots? There's only 2 of them! How do they have so many reaction shots? I actually have no idea. They just
initiating
took three.
Close quarter system.
And one of them they took on a grenade. Oh, you know what it is? It must have been if you moved it within four tiles. That must have been what the first reaction shot was. Hmm, interesting. Okay. Overwatch. You can overwatch, and you can overwatch as well. Alright. Indiana Jones, not in the best location. Uh-oh. More cover just broke down. I don't know what that means for us. Whether that means awful things, he's not in cover. Good, he has to dash, and he's gonna get shot with an overwatch. Which does 7 damage to him. It's good news. It's good news. And the Shiv and Jingle Jangly are both gonna kill this dude. Yeah, he's dead. Jingle's gonna waste some ammo, but that's okay. Yeah. He can chalk it up as a miss. That's fine, Jingle Janglia. That's just fine. Oh, this guy's gonna come around this side, huh? Well, you know what I can do.
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Okay, there's one up on the roof. And there's another. Okay, so there's two up there. Which actually, I could get... Oh no, I can't, unfortunately. Do exactly the plan. Now I would like to get another kill on Indiana Jones, however, we definitely need to medkit this fool. Roll bad. And the question is, do I do that with Guy Fieri, or do I do that with Bear Grylls? Oh, unfortunately she has no grenades, which sucks. Well, okay, so the Shiv... Oh, you have... They both have vision, really? Hold on, what is the... You have vision. 95! Does up to 8 damage. What about you? 85 and does up to 9 damage with a 65% chance to crit. Well, let's take that and see if we kill him. Good, okay, good. That makes my life a bit easier. Because now I can get... Can he... Yeah, we could get him over here. Is that not cover? Oh, that's not cover. Alright, that's cover, though. We should probably get them both up to the wall. Can't heal wound? No, okay. You have to get, like, right up in their grill. That's fine. Let's you have to get right up in their bear grill! Probably.
No what, gotova.
No what, gotovai. Alright. And now we could just kind of like wait at the stairs for these dudes to like kill themselves. I guess we could just even come over here and drop another proximity mine. Fuck it, why not? Right? Oh, I could go up here. Nah, that's not good. Alright. Let's see these fuckers use the stairs. I dare them. I dare them to use the stairs. Lara Croft has movement, which is good. I guess we'll get her over here. And you can overwatch, and you can overwatch, and you can overwatch. Alright! So we'll see if these dudes decide to walk down the stairs. The ceiling just exploded, so that's interesting. Who the hell has vision of this guy? The Shiv does? He doesn't have vision. Shiv can move in and hit him in his bear grill, which I think is fine. Whoa, two shots. Oh, with the overwatch! Every damn time! Two overwatches on the Shiv! Holy shit! Alright, well, apparently there are two Exalt there, so that's a thing. Let's just kill this fucker. Okay, one Exalt dealt with. Jesus! That is intense, man. Alright, let's get over here. And let's evidently get you up, I guess, there? I don't know if you get vision of anything there. I would like to move Lara Croft. You know, we could, yeah, we could ghost.
Ghost mode confirmed.
Let's ghost her. Let's ghost her. And let's get her over here. No? Let's not get her there? Let's get her there, I guess.
Stepping off.
That's fine. Stepping on, Pulis. Alright, you can overwatch. And you can overwatch. You can, everybody just go and overwatch. You can overwatch, and you can overwatch, and you can overwatch. Everybody overwatches. Exalt coming in at the other side, evidently. Yeah, he's gonna get some overwatches. Guy Fieri's got one. Jingle Janglia should get the next one on this dude. And he probably is dead, if I had to guess, because he's gonna keep moving, right?
And then... ammo here.
All right, out of ammo on Guy Fieri. That's unfortunate. Another thing is happening as well. We have a shot on this dude. And for some reason, Jingle Janglia doesn't. She can't even see him? How? There's a fucking wall missing there. All right, whatever. You have a shot, but it's 55. You also have a shot, and it's 79. Take it, Indy. Excuse me, Indy's got it. Which is good news. And, you know what? Let's just over. Oh, we have to reload. All right, reload. And... I mean, we have a chance to hit 55. It's a toss-up, basically. Or, conversely, we could flush him, which is an 85% chance to hit. And... ooh, and she has the shot, too. Okay, the question is, would she still have the shot if I flush this guy? I don't know. Let's find out. It's not the biggest deal in the world if we do. Okay, he did. See, what I could have done is I could have overwatched with Jingle Janglia, and that probably would have killed this dude, but it's fine. It's not... it's, again, like I said, not the biggest deal in the world. He's just gonna... he's gonna die eventually. You can overwatch... and just get overwatches. Oh, you need to reload? Alright. Reload away, my friend. Go right ahead, buddy. That is just fine. Alright, we got a shot. Is it gonna be enough? Jingle Janglia? Shot him in the face, but it only did 6 damage. That's odd. He must be... that must suck, man. To have to, like, get shot and then keep shooting at other people. And, like, if I got shot, I would probably run away at that point. Oh, these guys are getting antsy now. Now they really want to get to this encoder. They really want this encoder. Oh, Indy has a shot, does he? He does. 79% chance to hit. Well, fuck it. Take it, buddy. See if you get it. 6. Oh, yeah. And he didn't earn a promotion, unfortunately. Still. Even though he's got, like, 3 kills on this mission. Okay, well, oh, well. Well, Jingle's got the shot if we really need it. But let's see. Well, what's better? Yeah, Lara Croft is already a colonel, so we should probably just take the kill on her. Oh, we have a less of a chance to hit that one. Yeah, alright. Alright, let's take this shot, see if we get it, and... we should have 2 shots, shouldn't we? Actually, now that I think about it. Oh, no, she doesn't have 2 shots, unfortunately. Alright, well, now we have a 95% chance to hit. Might as well just kill him. Take him. We missed the 95! How am I not surprised, honestly? I guess, you know what, just Overwatch, and maybe we could get another kill on Guy Fieri or something. That could happen. The aliens are smart, however. They don't walk into these beacons, or these, proximity mines, man. I keep wanting them to, but they're just not doing it. Shiv's repairing itself. Exalt turn. Okay. Oh, I think we might be able to get this kill on Indiana Jones. I would like... oh, there's another Exalt over here, evidently. You're kidding. Alright, Indy doesn't even have a shot. He might over here. Let's see. Indy? Oh, he does! But it's 20% chance to hit. That is not very good. That is not very good at all. Well, we've got you with an alien grenade. Yeah, let's try this. Let's see if this works. We'll give him a little bit less on the way of cover. This is getting, like, really, really cheeky, by the way. This is, like, the most cheeky you can get. I have a 40% chance, and it's almost the toss-up. Is there anything else we could do to increase the aim on that guy? I don't think so. I think that's fine, but my computer is about to catch fire right now, so... Oh, yeah, it's getting real bad, so let's go ahead and take this shot, see if we get it. Oh, no, alright, well, whatever. That's fine. He should, like, this should be a kill, right? 92, yeah. Goodbye, buddy.
Hostile neutralized.
Alright, we tried our best, but, you know, our best wasn't good enough, evidently. Not a big deal. Let's, get out here. I have no idea why the computer's overheating right now. Because it's not even that hot in my room, and we don't have anything going on for us. Or I don't know. I'm sorry about this, though, guys. I hopefully we'll get this fixed here in the near future. I guess we might as well just. I just want to end this mission now. I don't want my computer to catch fire. Basically, I am starting to feel the heat, so I think they are actually heating it up. I didn't have the AC on long enough. I had it on all day. I guess it wasn't enough. Whatever. So there's still an alien over here, right? Hold on. Let's find this dude with this battle scanner, because, I mean, what else are we using it for, right? Battle scanner!
Eyes open.
And? Nothing? Not a thing. There's nobody there. Who the fuck threw the smoke grenade?
Going up.
Is it someone, like, up here, maybe?
Position confirmed.
There is no one up there. The Shiv... I mean, he's gotta be, like, over here, right? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's over there. What a sneaky whizzle. That sneaky whizzle monster. And we're not gonna have a shot either, which is shitty. Okay, so he's right around that corner. I wonder if Indy... Oh, he can.
How you do?
Wait, what? Where is he? Oh, is he in that fucking place? Are you kidding? That's annoying.
How you do?
Alright, let's get over there. Let's get Lara Croft over here, too.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Overwatch with her.
On Overwatch.
Hey, we probably should have reloaded her, in all honesty. You can Overwatch. Guy Fieri, I don't know, come over here, I guess, buddy. Guess we'll get Bear Grylls over here. Yeah, that's fine. And get all the Overwatches that we can get. There we go. Okay, cool. Now we're ready to kill this last dude. The Shiv has taken a beating, man. Like a serious beating. There's more over there? What? There was another one over there. Wait a second, was that the one that we saw? I swear he was inside the house. I swore he was inside the house. Alright, we have another Overwatch shot. Jingle Janglia, do you got this? Nope. Well, it's okay. You were firing through a wall, so it would require a lot of skill if you were able to do that. By the way, someone else mentioned that, like, there's no reason to get the Psy stuff on a sniper. You're right, but might as well just check, right? What? I didn't open that door. Okay, great, sure. Fine. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. It's okay, we have a dash. I want to get another kill on Indiana Jones, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers. Whatever, let's just take the kill. Can we just kill with you? 98% chance to hit. There you go, okay. Is that the last one? Maybe I was just looking in the wrong direction. Okay, yeah, I definitely was.
Looks like that was the last of Exalt.
Alright, so that was successful. We didn't get any meld or anything from that, but we did get the Exalts done with, which is great. And, in fact, we should probably do an intel scan. That's the first time that the Exalt took a substantive amount of money off of us, too. That's $500. Which sucks. We got some of it back. Hey, but Jingle Jangly got leveled up to Captor Major. Makes partial cover count as full. That's amazing. Lara Hazard Croft confers immunity to crits, or activating Running Ground now also grants plus 50% critical damage for the rest of the turn. Critical damage. You know what? We're doing it. Prevents the critical hit immunity would be great, but that's fine. You know, that's fine right now. Heat ammo, or if on Overwatch and the first reaction shot is a hit. Second reaction, if on Overwatch on the first reaction shot is a hit. You know what? Let's just go for the heat ammo. Heat ammo is just better, I think. We should probably do a couple things. There's a couple things that I want to do. Ooh, okay, we have 8 weapon fragments, Exalt Intelligence, all that stuff. So before we end... Let's do... Oh, there's only 2 places that it could be. It's either Egypt or South Africa. Let's do an intel scan. Initiate the scan. Complete.
Exalt cell location confirmed.
Unfortunately, we have to go on another mission. But that's fine. Let's do it. It was unlikely. See, yeah, we don't have the plasma pistol. Do we have enough to build a plasma pistol? Let's see. We do. It doesn't cost that much. All right, sure. Let's do it. Let's go to covert operations. Covert operations. Jingle Janglia. Oh, not Jingle Janglia. I'm sorry. Rihanna. Where's Rihanna? We're going the wrong way. There you are. Rihanna, why don't you go ahead and get our first plasma pistol, buddy? Excellent. Okay. Oh, I always do that! Like, every time, I have not learned at all. Okay, she's got the plasma pistol. Send operative on mission.
Deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in Russia.
Okay, and the other thing that I wanted to do was I completely forgot what that was? Oh, yeah, I want to build 2 more shivs. I want to build another hover shiv. Illyrium and alloys, yeah, let's do it. Let's build another one of these each. Yeah. I think it's just good because we're gonna run out here. Like, we don't have... In the barracks, we have, our shivs are both down for a number of days, so... Probably a good idea. I mean, it's good to cover your ass, get more shivs than necessary. And, yeah, I think that's pretty much it right now. I mean, we go to the foundry, actually, and start some upgrades, which maybe we should. The improved pistol 3, that'd be pretty good. It requires a lot of weapon fragments, unfortunately, and... what are we getting? We're getting, like, the plasma cannon. I'd probably rather have that. And then shiv repair, which is fine. And that would, like, half the cost of our stuff. Which I guess is also good, or half the repair time, so that's also good, sure. And yeah, I think we're ready to go, that's good. I'm hopefully you guys enjoyed, thanks for watching. This has been a rather long episode of XCOM, even though it was just Exalt. But yeah, we did a lot of things got done. Unfortunately, again, it was overheating issues, I don't know what the problem is with that, but I'll have to fix that in the future. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching, hopefully you enjoyed it. I love you all, you're amazing people. Asses today. It's gonna be good. We got partnered on Twitch. That's fun. Anyway, maybe I'll see you there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. This is Alpaca Patrol signing out. Peace, fools.